Hi Geelong, I'm Courtney Crane reporting for the Addy. Today I'm in the Geelong CBD to spend 1 minute with Labor's candidate for the seat of Geelong, Christine Couzens. Chris, you've worked for Ian Trezise since 1999. How will that experience help you in the job?
Well, it's given me a good understanding of what the needs of the people of Geelong are.
What's something not many people know about you?
I suppose my passion for Geelong and the importance of making sure we have good jobs, good education, and good public transport, all those things.
What's the biggest challenge facing Geelong right now?
It has to be jobs. I mean, everywhere I go, people are talking about jobs and the fact we need them.
What's the biggest challenge that you have had to overcome in life?
Raising 4 children and making sure that they have a good education and a good job to go to.
Will your union ties be a positive or a negative if you're elected?
Look, in a city like Geelong, I think it will be a positive.
Labor's been criticised for the $70 million they're spending on Simmons Stadium. Why do you think it's a good investment?
Well, I think it's a good investment because it's shovel ready. It's going to create over 600 jobs in Geelong, particularly in the construction area, and also the improvement of the sorts of things that we need to build those.
How will you make Geelong a better place?
Well, representing Geelong and getting into the caucus, getting into the parliament and arguing for the things most important to people in Geelong.
And what's the one issue that gets you most fired up?
It'd have to be jobs.
Beautiful. Thanks, Chris.